In case you're wondering, I am driving.
I don't know what's going on, but I did that job. We are 2 minutes away from Boston, and for some reason, my dad wants me to drive again. I don't know if you guys can hear me, but I'm actually at Williams College, where my dad, 35 years ago, my dad was at Williams College for his undergrad, so it's kind of emotional for him as he does his own content. I kind of drove a little half of the way, so I'm excited. I did not know driving is a workout, but your boy did that. You know, normally I don't usually try to vlog here, but your boy's here. I'm here in the great sun. You know, the skin is skinning. You know, I gotta let you guys know that. And honestly, it's been a lot. I feel like, you know, I'm gonna show you guys more on this like little Boston trip. So after this, we're gonna go to Boston. So welcome to Massachusetts. Your boy's here. And I think that we should do some photos. I feel like this is such a great building. The last time I checked, you know, we were at the Hopkins building. So we'll see if we can move around. That's where we are right now. Nonetheless, my dad is gonna continue the other half of the road and then we'll see from there. But I'll tune in. Are you tuning in? But nonetheless, happy August, by the way. Just wanted to let you guys know. Don't forget to comment, subscribe, like, you know, I gotta get on my Zoom 10 at 10. And stay tuned. Bye, guys.
The main commercial street here in Williamstown.
As I'm walking right now, there's a hat. Y'all, I am enjoying it. Oh my goodness, that is so cool. Cute dog here. This out here is where my dad went to watch the movies here at Williams College. And I just want to like reminisce the fact that my dad was actually in this inside here. So Barbie, yes, I still haven't seen Barbie yet. So hopefully I get to see it before the summer ends. If not, that's okay. My dad is way ahead of me, so I need to start going. But I feel like it's such a good experience just to be around here, just to experience where my dad was 35 years ago. You feel me? So. We are currently outside William's shop. So my dad wanted to get some stuff here. You know, like way there. So I'm gonna go in and see what we got.
My name is Ian Marie. You're coming to live from Goff's, which is also the Williams store in Williamstown, with our alum.
Wonderful.
Yeah.
And then you were mentioning there's some photography you do apart from what you do here in the store.
I sure do. I do senior portraits. And
help me decide, y'all. So I got the track and field. I know I never did track, but you know, I've had people in the past tell me like you'd be a great fit for track, so I figured why not get a track and field one. But also, I'm really obsessed with this Mukau print. I don't know, something about this Mukau print is just catching my eye. But then again, I like this, but for some reason it has like this V thing and I don't like it. I was either gonna get this one too. So help me decide, y'all, because your boy is clueless and I'm trying to find options. Well, I really like this one too, but the material, I don't know, it just feels heavy. And I don't like heavy. This one's really nice. I like this material. It's like a wall. You know?
What is it?
So, come shopping with me. Or I was gonna get a pillow. I don't know. Maybe get a little pillow. Either a pillow or, I really like this one too. I really do like this one. I don't know. I was trying to get a hat to see if I could go with it. But I don't know. I'm not feeling the hats. I don't know. I don't know if I'm feeling these types of hats. Be back. We're going to be back, y'all. We're going to be back. But hopefully we find something.
So give me, please. This is the last thing.
I'm not making this.
One item for mommy. What do you suggest?
Okay, so I'm not trying to make this really long, but this is my little Williams swag. It's a haul. So this is what I got, you know, track and field, which I, you know, if I had the ability and strength, I know I can do it. If somebody wants to train me out there, comment down below. If you want me to sprint, I'll sprint. If you want to train me. But anyways, I wanted to do this like moo thing. It's like a sweatshirt. It has like a zipper too. My dad got some, like, this is an example, but this is what he got. So, kind of cool. I like the fabric. Some shorts, some socks. Oh, let me show you the sock. So yeah, there you have it, little haul. After this, we're gonna head straight to Boston. I'm kind of a little hungry, not too much. Take myself in a dip in the pool. Nothing crazy. That's it. I may have done a thing or two, but we are right now at Weston Field. This is not a college tour. This is not a video. This is just a moment of, you know, just remembering and just, you know, knowing that my dad hasn't been here in a minute, like since 35 years ago. So there's a nice view right there. So I'm gonna flip the camera. Did somebody say Chinese? Oh wow, I did not know that I was recording, but now that I'm recording, I guess I was waiting for the car to move. But we are now here up close to the field. Like, this is crazy. This is insane. Like, this is insane. Like, should I might have to come here, y'all. Hey guys, so I am here at the stadium and it's about to pour, but there are some people still using the facility, I'm pretty sure. But I am at the bleachers, I'm excited. This is such a humbling experience just for me to be with my dad, bonding time, you know. Just understand that, like, this is crazy. Like, wow, like, I can't believe this happened. My dad wants to go to the dorms, but this is a quick close-up of, like, you know how things are, you know? Hey guys! So, update. My dad's here taking some awesome photography skills. We are still here at Williams College. We soon need to go to Boston, so yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm also gonna do like a mini interview with my dad, you know, just so that you guys can get his perspective. So you're here. How do you feel?
I feel wonderful. It's tremendous to be back here. It's my first time in 35 years. The last time I was on this campus was in the fall of 1988. So it's wonderful. It's also wonderful just, you know, seeing
things in the same place as where I thought they were and where I remember them being. So that that has added to the niceness and the intrigue. But it's just really, it's touching my heart. It's really, really touching my heart.
Yeah, can you imagine that? Can you imagine that? Comment down below if you know anybody who went to Williams College. Comment down below, y'all. Make sure to subscribe.
It's been being back at Williamstown, interacting with the local community, getting to meet some current students.
Hey guys, so I got some tacos. As you can tell, I got some cilantro in there, some salsa, some sour cream, a lemon. You can never go wrong with some tacos. And this was in Tony Sombrero's taco. I got the Mexican taco. So it's about to get a little messy up in here, but I'm not gonna try and vlog this whole event. As of right now, it's raining, so we're headed to our next destination. If there's some sightseeing, we'll do some so. But for now, I'm gonna enjoy. Peace. Okay, so we're having like a little photo op situation, so I just wanted to enjoy the views out here because these views are going to eat. Okay. I don't know if you guys have done this before. I'm pretty sure you guys have probably have. But this right here behind me right now reminds me of camp. Like, my church used to host camp and like, just, that camp feeling. I've been longing for that. Campers! The OGs would know, but yeah.
Exit 46, then continue on to Massachusetts 2 East.